Hello everyone, today I make a bouquet using two color papers, one ribbon, six pieces of flowers, two leaves and one fevicol. First, take two sheets and paste like this. I paste in this and make a fan fold like this. Then take a ribbon and wrap it like this. Now paste these flowers with the fevicol like this. Like this. Now paste these leaves like this with fevicol. Like this. Now your wonderful bouquet is ready. Please subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.